I do enjoy technology. It's a great way to communicate with my grandchildren who are at university, so it's nice to be able to text message. And I enjoy playing games on the computer.
I can't get out of this level.
And I enjoy reading, but I don't read as much as I would if I didn't have those games. I have three adult children, two daughters and a son, and he has triplets. I've had an interesting health journey, and they have been most supportive, particularly since my husband is no longer with us. A few months after I retired, I was diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. When I finished my last chemo maintenance treatment, I was diagnosed with breast cancer. I needed 16 radiation treatments, and I was told about the QuickStart program.
The QuickStart program is an award-winning, minimally disruptive radiation treatment for women with low-risk breast cancer. This program was the vision of our colleague, Dr. Tony Files, and the idea here is how can we develop a treatment which is very sophisticated, personalized, customized, and yet be extremely efficient for our breast cancer patients. The Princess Margaret Cancer Centre is the first place in the world which has developed this innovation of the QuickStart program. We have a team-based approach of our radiation oncologists working in close collaboration with our medical physicists and our clinical specialist radiation therapists. We are committed to the delivery of excellence in the patient experience, and the patients can also be assured, in addition, that this will be a very efficient process and comfortable process for them so that they can return to their lives as early as possible.
When you're doing this and when you're going through, particularly when you've had a second cancer, you want to know that you've completed what you need to do in as an efficient timing as possible. And because it was over a relatively short period of time and it started so quickly, I found that it was very helpful.
Breast cancer patients come to the Princess Margaret for their assessments initially, have a consultation with the radiation oncologist. A CT scan is then booked for the purposes of planning their radiation treatment, and the last step is the delivery of the radiation treatment. We have a clinical specialist radiation therapist working with our team, and because they're highly specialized, they can facilitate and help the radiation oncologist speed up the process essentially. Together with the clinical expertise and the multidisciplinary team approach of the QuickStart process, the entire radiation treatment can be delivered within one day. The way the time is compressed with the QuickStart program is first, as I mentioned, having the innovative software where we can automate the breast planning. This will reduce the overall treatment process and planning time from 2 hours to about 6 minutes in terms of generating the plan. So that's what makes it unique to Princess Margaret.
The staff at Princess Margaret were wonderful. They did explain things. I was really satisfied because everyone that worked with me was equally knowledgeable, equally kind, and caring.
You're doing really well. We'll be done very soon.
We know this process extremely well, and we're very anxious to be able to disseminate that and share that with our colleagues and other cancer centers locally, regionally, across the country, and globally.
The QuickStart process ultimately gives patients the chance to take charge of their cancer journey.
I don't understand why anyone given the choice of QuickStart would not jump at it. It makes so much sense, and when you know you have to undergo treatment, why not start immediately and keep going until it's done?